A viral video of some pastors representing the Christian Association of Nigeria recently surfaced. The pastors were seen expressing solidarity to Pastor Biodun Fatoyibo, a pastor who has been recently accused of sexual assault. Some groups have protested against what they call Can's insensitivity to the issues raised.
The body that is supposed to conduct the investigation, make proper pronouncements, and most importantly, ensure there are sanctions or punitive measures. If Can could go and pledge support to the church and to Biodun Fatoyibo, it simply tells you that the investigation that may be conducted by that body will be biased and it will be partial.
We condemn absolutely the disgraceful aggrandizement of Can leadership in Kwanzaa on Sunday, 14th of July 2019. We state clearly that the two Can officials who went to pledge support for Kwanzaa in a case of rape allegations do not represent us and the entire Christendom. Our Lord Jesus Christ is the Lord of righteousness. He would never embolden the strong against the weak. Therefore, Can have spoken in adoration to the gospel of Jesus Christ. Their speaking do not represent us, neither do they represent our consciences.